Hey everybody, it's John C. Morley, serial entrepreneur here. And you know you're tuned to the J. Moore Unboxing channel, and I have a great product that I'm gonna unbox today. It is the Holy Stone HS720E. It's an electronic image stabilization drone. Great for people 16 plus. Well, I'm still only two anyway. Let's open this up, but let me just tell you some important things about this drone and any drone. So you're probably wondering, why are we unboxing a drone? Well, that's an excellent question. The reason that we're unboxing a drone is because I'm actually gonna be going for my Part 107 aviation license, because in order to fly a drone on a YouTube channel, to use it in a business or in any social media, you have to be licensed. Our channel is gonna be one of the very few channels that's actually going to be licensed. In a couple weeks, I will be licensed to fly this commercially, and we'll be flying this on a lot of our different channels. All right, so we've got some tape here. And now that I've done that, I'm just gonna pop the side open. You can kind of see what you're gonna get here. This is packaged really nice. Nice box. Nice bag. Looks like it has a little lip on the back that I can just pull off, and I don't even have to rip the bag. This is really nice. I'll take it out of here. So, it says Holy Stone on it. Nice, nice case. Zippered case. And here's the toy. All right, let's see what we get in here. So first thing that we get, but I like these resealable bags, that's really nice. So we've got that over here. Oh, isn't that neat? They actually gave us a little mini Phillips head screwdriver. And so we have another bag inside. A lot of little goodies in here. All right, we'll find out a little more about that in a minute. We have our little device to charge this. All right, so this bag, I don't know if I can really save it because when I opened it, it's really thin, as you can see. It also has a warning on the bag. If you can read it, it says, warning, to avoid injury, stand clear and do not touch propeller motors when they are spinning. Well, that sounds like some pretty useful advice. So we get 1, 2, 3, 4. That is nice, ladies and gentlemen. You get a spare set of rotor blades without having to buy them. Inside the box, you do get, looks like the remote control. Oh, this is the little holster so you can actually put your phone in. We'll get into that when I become licensed. So you can turn these around, which is kind of neat. I like that. Little unlock button there. Looks like the takeoff and landing button. And looks like the GPS button on the right inside. So nice little device. And on the bottom, oh, I like this. This is really neat. I could take it and I could hold it like that. That's neat. Okay. And it looks like, ladies and gentlemen, that they do not provide, I'm checking, they do not provide the batteries for this. In here you get cautions of batteries. You get a Holy Stone book. Instructions in different languages. And they have a nice little caution card in here. Do not charge in the carrying case. Do not charge a battery near fire, other heat sources or flammable materials, or on flammable surfaces such as a carpet, cloth, or wood. The drone. You can kind of take a look here. Actually, it looks what they did here. They've actually given us two batteries. Oh, that's nice, ladies and gentlemen. So this is supposed to have a 45-minute flight time. We'll check that out, like I said, once I become licensed. So it looks like what you do is you have the ability, ladies and gentlemen, to charge one, or you can charge two of your batteries. So I really do like that, and it looks like they're really easy to to put in. So you would charge that, and then once it's charged, you would just pop that in here like so. You have a camera here, high definition camera, have the serial number on it. You have some information about the model, the operating voltage, in case you're wondering, is 7.4 volts. And so the other thing about these is that you see there's these arms on the bottom. You would always pull out your bottom one first, okay? And then you would go ahead and pull out your top one, just like so. Very important, you can damage it. And there is my drone, ready for flight. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That is the Holy Stone drone, HS720E. With a great electronic image stabilization camera. And in a few weeks, once I get licensed, I'll be happy to take this puppy in the air. And we're not just gonna fly it for this review, we're actually gonna have it be part of many of our other channels. We'll be able to do some pretty unique things that many other YouTubers and social media people are not doing, which is to be legally licensed to fly a drone. I'm not sure if you know, but there's a fee right now that if you get caught using a drone on any social media channels, you're allowed to unbox it. But if you were going to fly it on any type of YouTube channel, Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, any other social media, there comes a present that would be assigned to you. It's a $21,000 price tag for flying an unlicensed drone. Now you do have to register it, and the registration is pretty nominal. So it really does pay to get licensed, and I am really excited to get this puppy into the air, and we'll be sharing that with you in a few weeks as soon as I get licensed. So I am John C. Morley, serial entrepreneur. You've been watching today the J. Moore Unboxing channel. I think they really did a nice job with this. And of course, this is a smaller drone than what you're seeing from a lot of the other companies. Now, there is a company recently, you might know them, Swiggy, that recently announced that they are going to start using one of the companies that they're working with to actually fly a much bigger drone and test food delivery. And they also going to be doing other things besides food, but they're the first company in India to start delivering food by drone. Listen, if you have a product that you would like me to unbox, it's really simple. All you have to do is go to jmoore.com, click on the reach out button on the top right. Let us know what that product is. We'll tell you to send that to us. You'll need to pay for the shipping to us, and you'll also need to donate that product to us. We'll do an unboxing, and we'll also do a review on the product. But remember one thing, ladies and gentlemen, you cannot pay us to tell us what you want us to say about your product. We're gonna reveal the facts about the product. So if you're looking for someone to say just nice things about your product and there's problems with it, you're probably not gonna wanna send us the product, because we're gonna bring the truth out to our viewers. And we'll be back very soon to launch this puppy into the air once I get my official clearance from the FAA. Have yourself a great rest of the evening. I'll be back soon.